Have a combined 27-4-2 record against the Eastern Conference. And now we've got Gertsen at center ice with Nathan Pace. He's the one that wanted to go with Carcillo earlier.
And the linesman jumped in so quickly that Pace actually got hurt, or at least he went down awkwardly.
Now Gertsen gets the right hand free, lost his helmet. Pace loses his balance, and now quickly the linesmen are going to get in there.
Just stay up with the big club. And this was communicated before. The play's going on behind. And obviously, Gertsen and Nathan already had that discussion. And look, they're trying. The linesman did a great job there of getting a stick out of the way in fear of Pace actually going back there. I mentioned after that first fight when the linesman.